during that time, there was a lot of uncertainties, challenges, a lot of roadblocks. But you were the breath of fresh air that I needed. I think of how, even though I get really emotional, when my friends leave, I was so happy that Elizabeth moved because it led me to you. Over the years, I really cherished how our friendship blossomed into a loving relationship. We've had our ups and downs, of course, but we've always worked it out and ended on a positive note. I'm constantly reminded that we're better together than we are when we're apart. Thank you for loving me patiently, forgivingly, passionately. I am so fortunate to have you as my husband. I vow to love you just the same, to love you more patiently, kindly, forgivingly, passionately, and forever. I hope to be the best teammate, friend, bride, and wife that I'll ever be, because you deserve the best.
Priscilla, you're amazing every day of my life. Since the moment we met 4 years ago, you took my world by storm and you ripped my heart wide open. If God were an artist, he would write poetry and paint pictures in real life. Works of absolute beauty, the essence of you. What I see at this moment, the moment I'll remember for the rest of my life. The beauty he created within you, that beauty, I vow to appreciate every single day we're together. I'm sure this is a moment you've dreamt of from a very young age, from the time you sat on your father's lap as a young girl. And I etched these words into my own heart, with bold hands, I will be here as all of your dreams come true. Our dreams together. You're the most important person in my life forever. Life is beautiful, graceful, and time goes by quickly, but I will capture every moment of it with you. I will squeeze everything out of those moments. I promise you a life of adventure, love, faith, truth, passion, freedom, and giving. The best of my heart and soul I'll give to you. I made a promise to you early in our relationship that I will do more for you than anyone else ever will. And this is the moment to renew that and take a step forward. So I promise right now that I will create a life with you of pure magnificence. We will create a masterpiece together. I love you.